Hey guys, it's Ever Jewel Sky, and today I wanted to show you my son playing some Black Ops 3, just because I'm so proud of him, and even though he dies a lot, like when he does shoot someone, it's really exciting, and he doesn't always take it serious, like when he met this person right here, like... They literally just like elbowed each other for like 35 minutes, and it was kind of entertaining to watch, but they kept dying on top of each other. I don't know who it is, but it was fun to watch. But yeah, no, when he does shoot someone, it's really good. You can always tell it's him and not me, because he's only 6, so his thumbs are too short. They're like a third of my thumb, so he can't run. So he's always like, do, like the slowest walk to his death, and it's kind of hilarious. But I don't know what he's doing right here. Okay, this is me. I'm playing Kill Confirmed. This is my first underwater kill, and I'm so happy to get that. But I wanted to put it on his video, because he happened to also get an underwater kill, like within the same day, and it was really good. Like, he saw mine, and like he was just like, okay, I'm just jumping over here, no big deal, I can't see anything. But they still died. Like, I don't know how he did that. I would have died. Like, it was amazing. I was so excited. So anyways, hope you guys enjoy, and we'll see you on the next one.